Assalamualaikum friends, how are you all? Hope you guys are doing great. I am perfect. So guys, welcome back to Yami's Biology. Hope you guys liked my previous videos, and I am perfectly sure that you will like my today's video too. So let's get started. You guys must mislead with my previous videos, the yesterday video in which I taught you to study about biology, but I discussed about science. So don't worry, in today's video I will definitely going to discuss about biology. So let's get into it. So what is biology? Did you guys see that it has two partitions? Biology. Actually, this word derived from Greek language meaning, in which bios meaning life and logos meaning thought or reasoning. Yes guys, biology is either bio means life. So this confirmed the opinion that in biology we are not going to be discussing about the non-living things. We are going to be discussing about living things in which, like plants, animals and microorganisms. We are not going to be discussing about the table, the chair, the wood, the metal, not anything. But we are going to be discussing about the plants, the animals or the microorganisms. Now, what is the second term about? It is about like logi. Logi means thought or reasoning. Actually, when the life has just started on this planet Earth, most of the people or like all the people are living life in jhand way. Jhand thi unki zindagi. Their life has completely misleaded them. They went into the forest and cut woods and have fire, and they brought some food stuff to eat from forest and then put on fire and then just eat them. And also they do not have any sort of clothes, so they went to the forest and get whatever they want to hide themselves up, to hide their bodies. So like patte और बहुत सारी जड़ी बूटियाँ और बहुत सारी झाड़ बूंज उनको वो लेकर अपने जिस्म पर ढांपते थे. दैट इज़ व्हाट इज़ देयर लाइफ अबाउट, लाइक जस्ट खाना, सोना एंड पहनना और शिकार करना. दैट इज़ स्लीप, ईट एंड हंटिंग, एंड दैट इज़ देयर लाइफ इज़ अबाउट. सो गाइस, देन as Allah gave us the sense of thinking, the sense of thought, the sense of have anything, that nothing is done without any reason, that is why life came into being and the man has started thinking. Yes, the man has started thinking, like we cut the wood, we rubbed the stones and the fire came out. Like, why this happens? We eat food to live and survive. Why? Like this question, why, how, when, who, these questions arises in the man's mind. That's how the science came, and as it concerns with the living things, that's how this biology term came. Yes, guys. So in this broad scientific knowledge, we are going to be discussing about the thought, the all the questions regarding the living organisms in term biology. So guys, in my previous video, as I already told you, that science is not just this. It divides into biology, into physics, into chemistry, into maths, etc., etc. Now we are going to be discussing about biology. So the biology is not itself just this. It also divides into botany. These are the three major divisions. We will discuss the branches too, but in today's video I am just discussing about the divisions: botany, zoology, and microbiology. Yes, these three divisions are the main divisions of biology. So let's discuss each of them in all of them in detail. The very first, highlight what we are going to be studying. Sorry guys for this background noise. You guys have to bear it for a couple of videos, and then I will definitely going to fix it out. So moving on to the topic, the very first item, the very first division of biology is botany. What is botany? Botany is actually the study of plants, as I, in general terms, like botany is just a study of plants. But in plants, what are we going to be study is that how the roots, how even this seed develop when germinated, develop into a whole plant. How even this seed germinated into the stem, into the branches, into the flowers, into the leaves, and so on. How this whole process works, and also going to be teaching about this leaf, veins, nodes, internodes, flowers. Sorry for this. I know I'm very bad at drawing. Yeah, so actually this is the plant, but it provides us oxygen, it releases carbon dioxide, it provides us food, it gives us fruits, it gives us smell by having super beautiful flowers, it gives us greenery with lots of bushes, lots of leaves. It has lot of benefit, and we man has curious about this thing, that how it provides us oxygen, how it releases carbon dioxide, how it has internodes, how the whole metabolic activity works in it, how, what is the transpiration, how, what is the transpiration pool, why it is the transpiration a necessary evil. All the things are going to be discussed in this term botany. नाम से सस्ती है, काम से बिल्कुल सस्ती नहीं है. यस गाइस, सो एक्चुअली इन आवर यूनिवर्सिटीज वी हैव अ सेपरेट बीएस प्रोग्राम ऑन दिस, लाइक बीएस बॉटनी. दैट्स व्हाट आई एम गोइंग टू बी स्टडीइंग अबाउट. ओके, लेट्स मूविंग ऑन टू द सेकंड टर्म. एक्चुअली वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू बी स्टडीइंग इन टोटली इन बॉटनी. मूविंग ऑन टू द सेकंड डिवीजन व्हिच इज जूलॉजी. Now, what is zoology? As the name suggests, zoo. Animals live in the zoo. And logy is the study. द स्टडी ऑफ एनिमल्स इज कॉल्ड जूलॉजी. यस, नाउ बायोलॉजी इज एक्चुअली ऑल अबाउट लिविंग थिंग्स. द प्लांट्स आर ऑल्सो लिविंग थिंग्स एज वेल एज एनिमल्स विच आर ऑल्सो लिविंग थिंग्स. सो actually science told us that man is also a social animal. So in zoology we also discuss about ourselves too. Guys, what is zoology about? Like, we breathe, we take oxygen, we release carbon dioxide, we have metabolic activities, we have diseases, we have survival habits, we have senses, we have technology, we have thought or reasoning or thinking, or we have scientists, or we have researches. So all these things are going to be studying in this term zoology. Yes, you know, plants have some specifications too. But zoology is a broader term. Like, it deals with study of animals, parrots, lots of species, cows, buffaloes, humans, monkeys, etc., etc. So we are going to be discussing about lots of things about animals in zoology. But you know, these are visible things. Like, we studied about plants, which can also be seen with our eyes. We are going to be studying about animals, which can also be seen with naked eye. But let's discuss the third term, which is microbiology. Now, what is microbiology? Micro means small. Biology means living thing. Study living thing. So microbiology is what? It is a study of small creatures, small living things. Allah not has made only plants and animals, but also has made lots of little things, and which can be seen with naked eye or which cannot be seen with naked eye. The things which cannot be seen with naked eye, we use microscope to see them. Either light, electron, etc. These are the types of microscopes. If the organism is very small, then we use electron microscope. If it is little greater but not seen with naked eye, then we use light microscope. We also have ordinary microscope, which is the very first microscope that came into being, that came into existence. Okay, so microorganisms are generally bacteria, viruses, algae, fungi, etc. Now you guys are little familiar about this microbiology term. Don't worry, we will be discussing these terms in detail later. But you know, today in this video I am going to be giving you little overview of what we will be studying in later videos. So don't worry, I am with you, bear with me, and I will teach you everything in so simple manner that you guys learn it so well. Now, thank you so much for watching, guys. Hope you guys liked it, and if you like it, then please subscribe to my channel. Inshallah, I will see you in my next video.